gentlemen, esteemed guests, it is with great honor that now I invite Padma Shri Darshan Shankar ji, the visionary founder and executive chairman of IIM Healthcare Center and TDU, for his opening remarks. Padma Shri Darshan Shankar's unwavering dedication to revitalization India's medical heritage and his pioneering efforts in educational innovation have been instrumental in shaping IIM into what it is today. With a profound focus on Ayurveda, natural and social sciences and technology, his leadership has propelled both IIM and TDU towards bringing about transformative change in our society. Recognized nationally and internationally for his remarkable contributions, he continues to inspire us all with his tireless commitment to integrative health sciences. Let us now welcome him to share his invaluable insights and vision for the journey ahead.
Very good morning to everybody. My deep respects to the chief guest, Mr. Bomba, who has been supporting us for several years. My respects to Ramola Bachchan, who's on stage with us. My deep affectionate respects to Birendas Da, a good friend of this institution. I am proud of the efforts of the medical director, the joint medical director, our great team of doctors, therapists, nurses, people involved in physiotherapy and diagnostics, all of who form the clinical foundations of IIM. I am also proud of the work and acknowledge the work of all our support staff, starting from our director of endowments, to people who are managing operations, finance, HR, the IT, the canteen, housekeeping, security, maintenance. I acknowledge the work of the customer touch points in IIM, the reception, the pharmacy, and the IP coordinator. The challenge for us in every anniversary is to find ways in which we can improve both our clinical practice and clinical research, to improve training inputs for our doctors, for our therapists, for our nurses, for our physiotherapy people. Improve the way in which we work with our endowments, our operations, our HR, and our IT system, which is very, very essential. Improve the extent of our collaborations, firstly within the university itself. We have 150 people working here, and we have another 150 people working on the other side of the road, which are scientists and research physicians. So improve our collaboration with the university, of which we are a part, and improve our collaboration with other clinical establishments too. We also need to improve the dietary experience of all our customers, because food, of course we give health foods here, but nevertheless food is a very important part of our offering. How do we do this? I would urge the team which manages this hospital, of the medical director, the joint medical director, Gunjan Madam to identify annual targets for improvement in all these areas, the challenges that I pointed out, document these annual targets, plan for their execution, and achieve them. So in our next year when we meet for our anniversary, we will also present what were the targets that we identified for improvement across all these things and what did we achieve. Then it makes this annual function much more meaningful. My best wishes for the success of this particular event, and I thank you for giving me the opportunity to say these few words. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Many of you would be familiar with the esteemed Sri M name, a name revered as a spiritual teacher, social reformer, author, and global speaker, whose wisdom and humanitarian efforts have touched countless lives worldwide. Sri M, a staunch supporter and well-wisher of IIM, had intended to join us on this auspicious morning to grace us on our anniversary. However, due to some prior commitments, he regrettably could not be with us in person. Nevertheless, we are deeply grateful as he has kindly sent a special message for all of us to cherish. On behalf of Sri M, I'm honored to share his inspiring words with you all today. In his message, Sri M acknowledges the excellent services and facilities provided by IIM. He emphasized upon two crucial points. Firstly, Sri M underscored the importance of embracing an integrative medicine future. He believes that the convergence of various medical systems will lead to enhanced healthcare customer outcomes for all. Secondly, Sri M highlights the significance of spirituality.
Now I request our beloved founder chairman, Padma Shri Darshan Shankar, to felicitate Mr. Baba with the Dhanvantri statue and his shawl.
Chief Guest Mr. V.S. Bopa to share his inspiring words that will resonate with all of us, and thereafter to officially inaugurate the premiere of the movie showcasing IIM's journey.
Very good morning, Dr. Shankarji, distinguished guests of the dais, and the many Narayanas here. I mean to say, Narayana, Vaithya Narayana Hari, the very profession starts from Ayurveda. So, what I felt was, I have been too much pampered with the words by Dr. Shankarji and also I couldn't get her name. But I am very much touched and indebted for all the same, though at least a bit too much. Because we should thank the Government of India. They have introduced the CSR. If the CSR was not there, probably maybe in the low profile of Baba Group and Baba Foundation and many others also. And I'm so surprised. Is the 13 years passed so fast under the great guidance and leadership of Dr. Shankarji, who has taken the maximum initiative. Despite his health problems and things like that, we are all grateful to Dr. Shankarji for bringing up this institute and this hospital also. It is not, giving donation is easy thing. To manage that thing, it requires a lot of guts and requires the real growth step, real growth, honesty. These are the things which Dr. Shankarji and his team, they have it. I am very grateful, and I don't want to take too much of time on this one. I wish Dr. Shankarji, his doctors, colleagues, his scientists, his mainly staff, excellent staff they have. They have said, without the staff, without the cooperation of the entire staff, it's not possible to bring an institution to the top level. And I am grateful for Dr. Shankarji for his few words as well. And I wish Dr. Shankarji and all his member team the very best to celebrate even the silver, golden and platinum also. This is my honest opinion from the core of my heart. Thank you all for that.
With yourself, swasthya, you stick in swa, samadosha, samanhatu, samapanini, samalakriya, prasam, indriya, manas, atma. It means to be having equilibrium at the level of your physiological functions, what we call doshas, to be in equilibrium with your tissues, what we call sama, dhatu, to be in equilibrium with your metabolism. Metabolism must be equilibrium, very important. And your excretory function must also be equilibrium. Then, on the psychological plane, your senses must be equilibrium and contentment. Your mind must be peaceful and content. And your soul should be therefore happy.
Welcome to IA, Institute of Ayurveda and Integrative Medicine.
We are now invite Dr. Prasan Shankar, our esteemed medical director, to illuminate us with a presentation on the remarkable journey of IAM, shedding light on our transformative endeavors and contributions to holistic healthcare.
Esteemed guests on the dais, esteemed invited guests, well-wishers of IAM, IAM family, very good morning, warm welcome to all of you. After that film, I don't know if I will be able to do justice to what I'm going to say, but I will try my best. So this, you know, as you enter the entrance of our building, if you observe, there's a plaque at the entrance in which is engraved a sutra from the Charak Samhita, which is a foundational text, which basically says, Krishno hi loko buddhimatam acharya, shatrushcha buddhimatam, atascha abhisamiksha, buddhimatam, amitrasyapi dhanyam, yashasyam, ayushyam, paushtikam, laukyam, abhyupadishato vachaha, shrotavyam, anuvidhatavyam chayati. This profound verse from the Charak Samhita encapsulates the very essence of Ayurveda, a perpetual pursuit of knowledge and an openness. This open-mindedness allows us for learning, constant learning, adaptation, integration and so on and so forth, which is the very essence of Ayurveda, which is in the sense of learning, constant learning. This philosophy deeply resonates with the approaches at the institute here. And it is with this futuristic and progressive outlook and vision that the center was inaugurated on the 17th of March 2011. And who better who have done this than Mr. Ratan Tata himself? He is a man of few words, but I think being an outsider, he still understood the importance of integrative approaches. And in his own words, verbatim, he says, I think for most of us who have an open mind, realize that if there could be a fusion of Ayurveda and Western medicine, we could improve treatments and early detection of some diseases. Our founders, Mr. Pitroda and our Vice Chancellor, often mention that they have sown seeds with a futuristic vision which will tomorrow blossom into a center of excellence. And this is further reflected in our vision and mission statements, which almost 13 years ago had words like innovation, it had words like integration, which is, I think, quite forward looking. Furthermore, we are trying to demonstrate here a health center, a 21st century model looking at dimensions of, I mean, clinical excellence in clinical services, looking at wellness, preventive disease care, as well as excellence in research in all these three dimensions of wellness, prevention and disease care, which we'll look at furthermore in this presentation. Thanks to the Tata Trusts, our health center has world-class infrastructure integrating architectural designs and contemporary elements. We have more than 24 state-of-the-art Panchakarma rooms, and we have a great team of 100 plus people. And without trying to boast, I would like to say that we are possibly one of the best centers in the city of Bangalore and Karnataka.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's an honor for me to have been invited here for the 13th anniversary of IAM. I met your team in New York last year and came to know a lot about the work that's been done here, and I was absolutely delighted to be invited subsequently to come and join you on this special occasion and spend a few days here experiencing the wonderful work that's been done here. Ayurveda and integrative medicine, as our esteemed speaker before me, medical director, just said, is a discipline of medicine which is being recognized more and more, the world over. And it's being recognized for the fact that it is proving that Ayurveda and integrative medicine is able to take over where conventional medicine takes off. So the research work that's being done here is critical for the future of medicine in general. And as Mr. Ratan Tata very rightly said, if Ayurveda and conventional medicine can come together, the results can be mind-blowing. So I congratulate the IAM for the work that they're doing. And as I said, thank you very much for having me here today. I look forward to spending a few days here and wish you all the best for the future.
ಇವತ್ತು ನಾವು 13ನೇ ವರ್ಷದ ವಾರ್ಷಿಕೋತ್ಸವವನ್ನು ಆಚರಿಸಿದ್ದೇವೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ IAM ದು. ನಾವು ಈಗ ಈ ಒಂದು ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಾಲರೋಗದಿಂದ ಹಿಡಿದು ವೃದ್ಧ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ಲಿ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ಸ್ವರೆಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲಾನು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಇನ್ಫರ್ಟಿಲಿಟಿಯಿಂದ ಹಿಡಿದು ಪ್ರೆಗ್ನೆನ್ಸಿ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ವರೆಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಇವತ್ತು ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು ಫ್ರೀ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಜೆನ್ವಿನ್ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಕೇರ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಯಾವಾಗೂ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಆಗಲಿ ಈ ಥರ ಫ್ರೀ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಆಗಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಥರದ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ನು ಅಂದರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಂದ ಹಿಡಿದು ಬಾಲರೋಗ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇದು ವೃದ್ಧ ರೋಗಗಳು ಆಮೇಲೆ ರೆಸ್ಪಿರೇಟರಿ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸು ಸ್ಟ್ರೋಕ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟು ರಿಹ್ಯಾಬಿಲಿಟೇಷನು ಎಲ್ಲನೂ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀವಿ.
ಸರ್, IAIM ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಕೇರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂತ, ಇದು ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಟಿವ್ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್ಸ್. ಯಲಂಕ ಔಟ್ಸ್ಕರ್ಟ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್, 100 ಬೆಡ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಲು. ನಮ್ದು ಬಂದುಬಿಟ್ಟು 12 acres ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ 1500 to 1600 ಜಾತಿಯ ಗಿಡ ಮರಗಳಿದೆ, ಆಯುರ್ವೇದ ಗಿಡ ಮರಗಳು. ಇದು ಸುಮಾರು 13 ವರ್ಷ ಹಳೆಯದು. ಇವತ್ತು 13ನೇ ವಾರ್ಷಿಕೋತ್ಸವವನ್ನು ಆಚರಣೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಈ 13ನೇ ವಾರ್ಷಿಕೋತ್ಸವ ಅಂಗವಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಇವತ್ತು ಉಚಿತ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ತಪಾಸಣಾ ಶಿಬಿರವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಮತ್ತು ಈ ಇವೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ಹಲವಾರು ಗಣ್ಯರು ಬಂದು ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಿದ್ದು ಈ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ತುಂಬ ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾಗಿ ನಡೆದಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದ.
ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್, ಮೈ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪ್ರಸನ್ನ ಶಂಕರ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ದ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ IIIM ಹೆಲ್ತ್ಕೇರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟುಡೇ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್, ಅವರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೊಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಯಲಹಂಕ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟುಡೇ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಅ 13th ಇಯರ್ ಆ್ಯನಿವರ್ಸರಿ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ಸೆಪ್ಷನ್. 13 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಅಗೋ ದಿಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಇನಾಗ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ರತನ್ ಟಾಟಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಟಾಟಾ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್, ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಕೇಟರ್ ಟು various ailments in, with the help of Ayurveda. Today we have held we are having a mega camp at the health center where people can avail services from this healthcare center. Thank you
sir. IIM health center ivattige 13 varsha aitu, ivattu anniversary karyakrama nadita ide. Idu 13 varshagalinda satatavagi yen Ayurveda health center yen ivattu illi namma bhagadalli ide. Nanu kuda sthaliyavagi maji gram panchayati sadasyaru illi ಆಯುರ್ವೇದ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆಗಳು ಏನು ಇಲ್ಲಿನ ಬರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರಿಗೆ, ಮಹಿಳೆಯರಿಗೆ, ವೃದ್ಧರಿಗೂ, ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ, ವಿಶೇಷವಾಗಿ ಏನು ಆಯುರ್ವೇದ ಏನು ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ಲಾಗಿ ಏನು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಉತ್ತಮವಾದಂಥ ಒಂದು ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿನ ವೈದ್ಯರು ತುಂಬ ತಾಳ್ಮೆಯಿಂದ ಮತ್ತು ತುಂಬ ಒಂದು ಜವಾಬ್ದಾರಿತವಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಪಂದಿಸೋದ್ರ ಮೂಲಕ, ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಕೊಡೋದ್ರ ಮೂಲಕ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಏನು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆ ಆಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಏನಿದೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಉತ್ತಮವಾಗಿ ಅವರು ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಯಾಕಂತಂದರೆ ನಾವು ಸ್ಥಳೀಯವಾಗಿ ಸುಮಾರು 13 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಈ ಅಕ್ಕಪಕ್ಕದ ಗ್ರಾಮಗಳ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರು ನಿರಂತರವಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದಂಥ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಆಡಳಿತ ಮಂಡಳಿ ಕೂಡ ಒಂದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಕ್ಕಪಕ್ಕದ ಗ್ರಾಮಗಳಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಉಚಿತವಾಗಿ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಶಿಬಿರಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡೋದ್ರ ಮೂಲಕ ಉಚಿತವಾಗಿ ಏನು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಮತ್ತು ಏನು ಔಷಧಿಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಮಾತ್ರೆಗಳು ಕೂಡ ಉಚಿತವಾಗಿ ಕೂಡ ಕೊಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕೆಲಸ ಪ್ರತಿ ವರ್ಷನೂ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಈ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತಲೆಲ್ಲ ಗ್ರಾಮಗಳು ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮ ಪುಣ್ಯ. ಯಾಕೆಂತಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟ್ಲ್ ಇರೋದು ಈ ಭಾಗದ ಸುಮಾರು ಒಂದು 15-20 ಗ್ರಾಮದ ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರ ಪುಣ್ಯ ಅಂತಂತೇಳಿ ನಾವು ಕೂಡ ಭಾವಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ. ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕವಾಗಿ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದಂಥ ಸೇವೆಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಆಡಳಿತ ಮಂಡಳಿಗೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಾಗಲಿ ಅಂತಂತೇಳಿ ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಳೋಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ನಾನು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ, IIIM ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಕೇರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ನ ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್. ಇವತ್ತು ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಆಸ್ಪತ್ರೆಯ 13ನೇ ವರ್ಷದ ವಾರ್ಷಿಕೋತ್ಸವವನ್ನು ಆಚರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅದರ ಪ್ರಯುಕ್ತ ನಾವು ಉಚಿತ ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಶಿಬಿರವನ್ನು ಆಚರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಇವತ್ತಿನ ದಿವಸ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನನ್ನು ಲಾಂಚ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅದರದ್ದು ಉದ್ದೇಶ, ನೀವು ಆ QR ಕೋಡ್ ಅಥವಾ ವೆಬ್ ಲಿಂಕನ್ನು ನೀವು ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ಹೇಗಿದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ನೀವು ಉತ್ತರವನ್ನು ಪಡ್ಕೋಬೋದು. ಅದನ್ನು ನೋಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಮ್ಮ ವೈದ್ಯರು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಉತ್ತರವನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಇವತ್ತಿನ ದಿವಸ ಉಚಿತ ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಶಿಬಿರದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ರಕ್ತ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ಸಕ್ಕರೆ ಕಾಯಿಲೆ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ, ಮೂಳೆ ಸಾಂದ್ರತೆ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ, ಅದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಶಿಬಿರವೂ ಇದೆ. ಇದರ ಪ್ರಯೋಜನವನ್ನು ಪಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿ ವಿನಂತಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.